Hey everyone, Lone Wolf Jai here, and I hope you enjoyed that tier list video yesterday. I'm currently uploading it at the moment, as I'm kind of recording this video, so, like I said, hope you enjoyed it. Let's go ahead and check this here. We got errands. Okay, yeah, we got the, got that. Yeah, I haven't done any of this today, so I mean I was pretty busy at work, so yeah. All right. Okay, I think we can do this right here. All right. Alright, so let's, So let's go ahead and do, not gonna do that, let's go ahead and do the Abyss, see how, we've got 11 people already doing it, so, okay, so this is a counter type, so we got fire damage. More like physical and mecha type. Okay. Huh. It says to use Senti, Teresa, and Bright Knight Excelsus. Huh. I'm going to go ahead and with Tesla. I'm actually gonna switch out Tesla for Janeway's wings. Alright. Basic for the doing the life thing. I was gonna get home and do my other account, the other. The Abyss on my other account. Oh shit. Not good. Floor 2, what do we got? Ah, dang it. Do not want to do that. as much as I can here. Alright. Didn't use much of Senti in that one. Okay. Hopefully I'll be able to maintain this. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna maintain if that. Alright. Oh. Let's see my preset. Check my. Okay, I'm going to use this team for right now. Because if anything like the last one, yeah, it's best to use my mech killer. I mean, even though she's weak against the bio types, she's pretty good. Plus, I'm not going for time on this one. Yeah, it's best to do it here. Funny thing I saw on Facebook earlier. It's got a Durandal and Kiana doing like the whole, hey, I'm a Kiana, I'm a Kaslana too. And they're talking about how they, and at one point it's like they say, you know, I got a pet and I got a pet too, and I'm like, yeah, sure. Yeah, it said that they got besties, and it's like, okay, yeah, as far as I know, I don't think Rita's Durandal's. I'm like, we all know that Rita's not Durandal's bestie. Instead, it's and we all know that May is not Kiana's bestie. They're more than that. So, let me just go over here and go to the, okay. And then they said, I have a pet, so do I. And it's like, yeah, cause, she goes, Durandal goes, I have a pet. And then Kiana goes, Senpai, can I borrow Kurikata for a little bit? I'm like, yeah. Wasn't Kurikata Benares? Which, you know, is true. She was. So, that was a kind of funny image there. Alright. Go to the next part. Let's see here. Okay, it's the wolf. So, yeah, I think I'm going to do this one. You know what it says? Use, I'm going to use Herostar Thunder. Even though it says to use Mobius, I'm not really good at using Mobius currently at the moment. So, yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's not going to turn out very well. I'm not doing too well here. Come on, take that ice shield down, and yeah, there we go. More damage. Come on, I should have it here. Come on. Take it down, take it down, take it down. You can do it, May. You can do it. There we go. Maybe I should have used... maybe I should have used Mobius. I really need to get better with Mobius. I also need a power per weapon to this max. So I think I do have Basilisk. I'm not too sure about that. I'll have to check. But for now, let's move on to the next part. Yeah. That's not good. And this is all... Okay, so are they weak against ice? Yep, they're weak against ice. I know what. That's a team I'm using right there. I mean, even though it's like, okay, a lot of people tell me, oh, Starlit is not good. Look, Starlit is in there for the same reason that Bronie is in there. Bronie. To attack while I'm doing damage, while I'm constantly doing damage with Rita. Plus, I always seem to get a good score of this in this particular area, so. Yeah, it's really eating up the stuff on my phone here. Oh, I'm in this area. Okay. Do as much damage as we can here. That's one of the things I like about Rita is that you can basically spam her ult with the right amount of time here. And he's a little remnant here. By the way, I really like using her new version, Spin Astra. Very good. Okay. That score is not what I want to have. I'm going to see if I can off-screen do some better damage with Mobius. So that's going to be the... That's going to be it. So, get out of this. So, that's gonna be all for right now. Until next time, as well, Jazz saying thank you all for watching. Take care of yourselves.